losing weight and maintaining that weight loss is a complex picture. There are many psychological forces at play here, and all of this having a serious impact on how one views their obesity and the barriers to overcome it. In our daily life, in order to overcome unhealthy eating habits and to resist temptation, we have to plan, organize, reach a sequence of steps in order to reach a goal and to make healthy decisions. In psychology, we call these skill sets executive function. Imagine the very faculties we so treasure, like planning and self-regulation, get affected in the frontal lobe of the brain in obesity, making weight management highly challenging and onerous in obesity. But these inefficiencies of the brain can be trained and improved upon. So where do our research come in, and what do we do? Cognitive remediation therapy, or CRT, looks at thinking processes, not the content of thinking. So in CRT sessions, we have various games and puzzles and tasks. And through these tasks and puzzles, we connect people's reflective learning, or metacognition, if you will, to their outside world. People may not realize the exact skills that they are tapping, but that's what is happening in the back burner. I've been a clinical psychologist for over 15 years and have treated a number of clients with obesity. And before my PhD, I always thought there was a missing link. People are motivated, they have the information, but they're unable to change. But I wasn't quite sure what the missing link was. And if these current trials that I'm running prove to be successful, I do hope that we provide something quite meaningful, not just to scientific literature, but to clinical practice as well. I am Dr. Jay Raman, clinical psychologist and obesity researcher.